Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouserelectronics. Energy storage goes much further than hooking up batteries to solar panels or wall sockets. Energy sources are unpredictable. Batteries need to be robust. The transmission and management of power is the cornerstone of efficient energy usage in all technology. Today, we'll look at four solutions for energy storage systems. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. Bourns BS64042CS Flyback Transformers feature an input range of 4.5 to 60 volts, with an output of 6 to 28 volts. This wide range comes with 2.2 kilovolts isolation voltage, high clearance, and a 25 milliamp output current. Even the best energy storage systems can be ruined by bad connectors. Amphenol FCI energy storage system connector solutions feature a broad range of industry-proven signal connectors, featuring high reliability and signal density, and hassle-free designs, perfect for harsh environments. Energy harvesting from sporadic low-current outputs is an essential aspect of future consumer and industrial devices. And Xidas EHM Univ 1 energy harvesting modules can harvest from a variety of sources. This is a turnkey solution for almost all machine, building, and smart agriculture needs. Solar power can be one of the most reliable renewable sources, provided they are paired with good inverter and management systems. This makes Littlefuse solar inverters and battery energy storage systems the perfect choice for DC and AC uses. They are highly efficient, low loss, and highly reliable. Getting the most out of locally available power is the foundation on which all future distributed hardware will be based. These products, among many others available from Mouser, will help you give energy to the next generation of embedded devices. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.